Two-time The Challenge finalist Pauly Qualifier has accused castmates of trying to keep him off the show. In a recent episode of the Mike Lewis podcast, Pauly was asked to discuss an elimination on Final Reckoning in which he and his teammate Natalie Negrati eliminated Johnny Bananas DiVinanzio and Tony Raines. The elimination was rumored to have been changed the day before, although it's never been confirmed. The host asked Pauly about that elimination and Pauly replied that he had to be careful with his response, especially in light of his castmates being like snitches. "I will say this," he continued. "A lot of challengers are watching everything that Kara and I say, and it's unfortunate because they're literally taking anything we say that could be wrong, and they run to producers and they tell them about it. They're like snitches.